One of the biggest challenges we have is the wheat. We use now chemicals and we want to go to less chemicals. One thing to go to less chemicals, it's to do the weeding. No, and one thing with weeding, you can use a robot like this. I'm Joost Derks. We got an agriculture farm. We are in the south of Holland. We grow about 450 hectares. We got potatoes, we got set onions, we got sugar beets, chicory, wheat, we got corn, and we got grass. We grow sugar beets and chicory for about, I can't remember, my father started and I take it over. We grow it for the company here in Holland. Sugar beets is very good for soil conditions, so that's we take it in our plan. I think it's a very good machine. It's a good quality. It's a good price, quality condition. The way of working is just sowing, and after sowing he's doing the weeding, and that's what I think it's the best system. We use it for the sugar beets and for the chicory. We got total 22 hectares, 10 hectares of sugar beets and 12 hectares of chicory. It's not easy, but you need to stand open for it. And if you are open for new innovation and if you're excited about it, yeah, then it's doable. If you want to buy a robot, please contact people like me who are using the robot and go check the fields, talk to the farmer what the experience is, and then make your choice.